here to guide you for road safety and what causes road accidents. Before we start, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Lasha Pankaj.
My name is Mehika Vidal.
My name is Akshita Pujari.
My name is Zoe Lee
Posekar. My name is Akshita Zay.
My name is Shreya Chari.
My name is Veda Tandon. Come on, let's start.
India, more than 1 lakh people have died in road accidents in 2018. As per the statistics,
many people do not follow the traffic rules. Because of this, today, road accidents have become a big reason behind human death. Road safety refers to the methods and measures used to prevent road users from being killed or serious injury.
You all are not 18 years. You can't get a license to drive a vehicle. Then how will you follow the rules? The main question is, which rules? Do you know them? Yes or no?
Yes.
The rules are orange for one footpath. They wear by crossing the road. Do not use phones while crossing or walking on the roads. Do not play on the road because they are not playgrounds.
While crossing the road, first see to your right, then to your left, and again to your right. Have you ever noticed black and white strips on the road?
Yes.
These are zebra crossing. Always walk on zebra crossing and cross the road. Since we have told you all the road safety rules, we want you to spread this message as much as you can so that the road becomes safe for every road user. Now, we will show you a demo and story about regarding to helmet. First, Naira and Janet went to a long drive.
Naira wore a helmet but Janet did not. Now see what will happen. Did you see? Naira got busted but Janet was saved because of the helmet. That's why we asked you to wear a helmet even if you drive a two-wheeler, and ask your parents also to wear a helmet.
Your helmet should have a face shield which will protect your eyes from getting dust. Your helmet should have a face shield which will protect your eyes from getting dust. There should be a chin guard which will protect your lower jaw. Remember one thing, the lock should be in one gap distance from your lock and neck.
So from the story, we have learned that everybody should wear a helmet while driving two-wheelers. Come on, we will show you another demo and story about seatbelts. Rita and Jiru are going to a city.
Ah! Meera is safe, but Jiru was seriously injured. She was hospitalized for a period of time. That's why we are telling you, always wear a